9. Tourism, transport, and communication tourism, try this. On the basis of the things you know about Brazil, make a list of places in Brazil you would like to visit. Which factors/characteristics of Brazil make it a good tourist place? What types of tourism will be developed here? Discuss with your friends and show the classification. Answer the questions on the basis of Figure 9.1, and São Paulo are large cities which attract lots of tourists. Tourism is an important economic activity in several regions in the country. Looking at the sensitivity of the natural resources in Brazil, ecotourism is developing at a faster rate in Brazil. Can you tell? Answer the questions after reading Fig 9.2. 12%, 10% Brazil India number of international tourists, in LOX, Brazil, number of international tourists 8% India, number of international tourists 6% 4% 2% years Figure 9.1, number of international tourists which country attracted more international tourists in the year 1995? In which country did more international tourists arrive in the year 2000? In which year can an increase be seen in the number of international tourists in India? What was the number of international tourists in the year 2015 in both the countries? What was the difference between them? What could be the reason of increase in tourists in India after the year 2010? Geographical explanation Brazil, clean, white sand beaches, attractive seacoast, beautiful islands, orchards, deep dense forests of Amazon, various birds and animals attract lots of international tourists here. The new capital city of Brasilia is also a tourist attraction. Cities like Rio de Janeiro 0% percentage of population engaged in tourism contribution of tourism in GDP Figure 9.2, Tourism and Economy, 2016, what type of graph is shown here? What does the graph show? Which country's tourism has a larger share in the contribution towards GDP? Which country has a larger population engaged in tourism sector but contributes lesser in GDP? Geographical explanation as shown in Figure 9.1, the number of international tourists visiting India in 2015 is more than that of Brazil. Even though this is true, the share of tourism sector in the GDP is less than that of Brazil. Apart from this, the proportion of Indian population engaged in tourism proportion is higher than Brazil. This is primarily dependent on the size of the population of those countries and the size of the GDP. See Figure 9.2. According to this, population of India is more than Brazil and so is its GDP. As 61 the GDP of India is higher than Brazil and so also its population, therefore, the contribution of tourism to GDP appears lesser than Brazil and population engagement seems higher. Think about it. What are the factors responsible for development of these tourism sites in Brazil? India, it is seen in Figure 9.1 that the number of international tourists in India is constantly growing. But this increase appears to be more after 2010. This increase in the number of international tourists is consistent. Foreign tourists visit India for heritage, adventure, cultural, health and business tourism. Ecotourism is also being given boost in India. Considering the heritage of India, there are plenty of opportunities for tourism in many parts of the country. Many places are being developed for this. Some tourism sites of India and Brazil Figure 9.5, Brazil, marine tourism Figure 9.6, Ajunta Caves Figure 9.3, Gateway of India Figure 9.7, Football Stadium at Manaus Figure 9.4, Beach at Rio de Janeiro 62 Figure 9.8, Guwahati, Assam Make Friends with Maps. Figure 9.9 Brazil Transport, study the transport map of Brazil in Fig 9.3 and answer the following questions. Which means of transport are seen on the map? Which means of transport has a denser network? Which highway can be seen prominently? Which places does it join? What could be the reason of development of railways in the southeast? In which part of Brazil do you see a lesser development of transport network? What could be the reason? Geographical explanation. The most common method of transportation is roadways. roadways account for more than half of transportation system in the country. But the density of road network is concentrated in the eastern part of the country. The forested lands of Amazon River Basin and the swampy lands have limited the development of roadways in this part. Waterways have been developed on a commercial basis in the Amazon River. Boats ply from Iquitos in Peru to the mouth of the river. The longest waterways in the world can be navigated through these waterways, around 3,700 km. Another river important for waterways is the south-flowing Parana River. Coastal shipping is also carried out in the coastal areas. Railways have not developed very well in Brazil. The use of trains for long-distance transportation of passengers is restricted to a few urban tourist routes, though it is cheaper. The contribution of airways is less in the transportation system of the country. Think about it. Considering the development of transport in a place, which factors do you think are responsible for the development of transport in Brazil? Also, think which means of transport could be used in Brazil given its topography and drainage. 63 India Transport. Look at the transport maps of India given in Fig 9.10 and 9.11 and answer the following questions. Which means of transport are visible on the map? Make friends with maps. In which part of India is the density of railways more? Name 5 important ports and airports of India. Which parts of India have a sparse network of transport? What could be the reason? Figure 9.1064. Make friends with maps. And Baramulla India Jammu Tawi important railway routes and airports Shimla Ludhiana Chandigarh Dehradun 0200 400 km Jais Almer Delhi Fulara Agra Saharanpur Lucknow New Jalpaiguri Barmer Kota Jhansi Mogul Sarai Allahabad Katihar Nalia Oka Ahmedabad Ratlam Katni Asansal Howrah Rajkot Itarsai Karakpur Kandway Surat Nagpur Yahar Sugyuta Busaval Manmad Chandrapur Raipur Kurta Road 600 Merkings Lake Guwahati Tinsukia Dimapur Agartala Udaipur Mumbai Punwar Arabian Sea Miraj Secunderabad. Gunter Vasco, De, Gama Guntakal Hassan Renaguntab Bengaluru Mangalore Chinajolarpatai Mysore Sharanur Tiruchirapulli Madurai Rameshwar Vishakhapatnam Bay of Bengal Index Railways Important Stations Airports, India, India, Thiruvananthapuram Kanyakumari Waterways are a cheap means of transport. Waterways contribute about 1% to the country's transportation. It comprises rivers, canals, backwaters, creeks, etc. Approximately 95% of India's foreign trade moves through ocean routes. Apart from international trade, these are also used for the purpose of transportation between the islands and the rest of the country. As compared to Brazil, airways in India are more developed and the use of internal airways is also increasing. Figure 9.11 Geographical explanation. As compared to Brazil, India has a denser network of transport. About 85% of passenger and 70% of freight traffic are carried by roads every year. Freight and passenger transport has been facilitated due to the development of the railways. Railways are important for the growth of the Indian economy. Railway network is relatively less dense in the hill states, northeastern states, central parts of India and Rajasthan. While it is dense in the North Indian plains, railways are very important for a vast country where distances are large. Always remember, the development of means of transport is an indicator of rapid progress of a country. Give it a try. Aaron called his mother from Digboy at 7 a.m. At what local time will his mother pick up his call at Jais Almer? Communication in Brazil, try this. You are already aware of the vast longitudinal extent of Brazil. Given are the 65 westernmost and easternmost extreme points of Brazil mainland in figure 9.12. Calculate the difference in time between the two points in minutes. Figure 9.12, Brazilian Standard Time westernmost point, Nascent do Rio Moa, 07:32:33 S, 70:59 west, easternmost point, Ponta do Sykes, Paraíba, 07:09:28 S, 34:47 west. Read the above map in the Fig 9.12 and answer the following questions. How many divisions can you see in the map? What do these divisions signify? What does the term behind the GMT mean? Which part of Brazil is ahead of the other? By how many minutes is this part ahead of others? What does the red line in the map show? Geographical explanation: you will find that because of the vast longitudinal extent of the country, the difference between two extreme points is around 168 minutes. 2 hours 48 minutes, there are different time zones in the country. Brazil has 4 time zones. It is behind the GMT by 2, 3, 4, or 5 hours. The red line in the map shows the GMT 03 time zone, which is considered to be the official Brazilian time, BRT. It is 3 hours behind GMT. Development of communication in Brazil. Telecommunication services in Brazil are well developed and efficient. This industry includes landlines as well as mobile services, television broadcasting, radio broadcasting, and computer/internet access. Today, more than 45% of the Brazilian population has access to the internet. The telecommunications infrastructure is fairly modern, particularly in central South Brazil. However, the north and northwest are drastically less developed. Over recent years, mobile telephones have led the rapid expansion of telecommunication services in Brazil. The nature of Brazilian territory, especially land mass size and the large pockets of unpopulated and densely vegetated areas, create significant impediments to the expansion in coverage of telecommunication services. Brazil is developing technology to send domestically made satellites into space with its own rockets. Communication in India. Study the map given in figure 9.13 and answer the following questions. Calculate the difference between the two longitudinal extremes of mainland India. Is it more than Brazil? Which longitude in India is called the Indian Standard Time, IST? What is the difference between this time and the GMT? How many local times are there in India? 66. Make friends with maps. India is one of the largest users of smartphones and internet. With development of our own satellites, India has come a long way in this field. Think about it. It is 12 noon at Delhi. What would be the local time in Brasilia? Use your brain power. Figure 9.13, location and extent. Geographical explanation: Saurabh and Ashvini work for a MNC. Two of their regional head offices are located in Brazil in Rio de Janeiro and Manaus, respectively. Both of them have to contact either of the head offices constantly. As they have to adjust timings according to their head offices, find out their corresponding timings in India, if they work according to office timings in Brazil, i.e. 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. India too has a large longitudinal extent. The difference between the two extreme most points is 2 hours or 120 minutes. India has only one standard time zone. The 82.5 degrees east longitude is the Indian Standard Time, IST. It passes through Allahabad. It is ahead by 5 hours 30 minutes from the Greenwich Meridian Time, GMT. With the explosion of electronic media, telecom industry has become one of the fast-growing sectors. In this era of information and communication, more digitally enhanced communication devices like mobile phones, internet and satellites are paving way to expansion for the wider reach of communication technology. Do you know? ISRO, India Space Research Organization, looks after the space launching programs of India. Till date, this institute has established many records in the satellite launch. The Brazilian Space Agency, AEB, is the civilian authority in Brazil responsible for the country's burgeoning space program. The Brazilian Space Agency has pursued a policy of joint technological development with more advanced space programs. 67. Initially it relied heavily on the United States, but now it is working with China, India, Russia, and Ukraine. Give it a try. On what basis will you decide how many standard times should be there in a country? Exercise 1. Quetzal. State whether right or wrong with reasons. A. The future of tourism is bright in India due to its natural diversity. B. Tourism is an invisible trade. C. The indicator of development in a country is the development of transport in that country. D. Brazil's time is ahead of India's time. E. The development of tourism in India has begun recently. 2 Quetzales. Answer: in short, A. Which factors attract more tourists in Brazil? B. What are the difficulties in the development of the railway system in Brazil's internal areas? C. Which means of communication has expedited the field of communications? 3 Quetzales. A plane leaves Brasilia at 11 a.m. on December 31st. The plane crosses 0 degrees meridian and reaches Vladivostok via New Delhi. Tell the local time, date, and day at New Delhi and Vladivostok when plane leaves Brasilia. 5 Quetzales. Give geographical reasons. A. Ecotourism is being developed more in Brazil. B. The waterways are not developed in Brazil. C. A dense network of railways has developed in the North Indian plains. D. Development of transport is important for country's progress. E. We rely on the sea route for international trade. 6 Quetzales. Differentiate between A. Water transport in the Amazon and the Ganga River. B. Communication in Brazil and India. C. IST and BRT. 7 Quetzales. Write notes on A. Modern means of communication. B. Air transport in India. C. Correlation between physiographic and internal waterways. D. Importance of standard time 00 latitude Brasilia December 31st Sunday morning 11 o'clock New Delhi Vladivostok activity, visit a harbor / airport / communication center and write down its information. Meridian 1800 W 1500 W 1200 W 900 W 600 W 300 W 00 300 E 600 E 900 E 1200 E 1500 E 1800 E 4 Quetzales. Match the columns. A group, A. Trans-Amazonian, B. Road transport. B group, I. Tourist place highway, 2. Railway station in India, C. Rio de Janeiro, D. Manmad, 3. Golden Quadrilateral, 4. Major highways, V. 40 degrees west meridian 68 flora and fauna of India and Brazil the gangetic dolphin rubber pink dolphin in Amazon aloe vera care piranha one-horned rhino nilgiri, eucalyptus, nilgiri tar the great Indian bustard mahogany century plant condor golden lion.